My mistress is a hive of bees in yonder flowery garden. To her they come with loaden thighs to ease them of their burden. As under the beehive lieth the wax, and under the wax is honey, so under her waist her belly is placed, and under that her cunny. My mistress is a mine of gold, would that it were her pleasure to let me dig within her mould and roll among her treasure. As under the moss the mould doth lie, and under the mould is money, so under her waist her belly is placed, and under that her cunny. My mistress is a morn of May, which drops of dew down stealeth. Where'er she goes to sport and play, the dew down sweetly trilleth. As under the sun the mist doth lie, so under the mist it is sunny, so under her waist her belly is placed, and under that her cunny. My mistress is a pleasant spring that yieldeth water sweet, that doth refresh each withered thing lies trodden under feet. Her belly is both white and soft, and downy as any bunny, that many gallants wishful oft to play but with her cunny. My mistress hath the magic sprays, she takes such wondrous pain, that she can pleasing spirits raise and lay them down again. Such power hath my tripping doe, my little pretty bunny, that many would their lives forego to play but with her cunning.